Happy Friday. Praise the Lord, it's Friday. It's starting to rain. I hate to say that I'm happy, but rain to me represents not running into baseball practices, baseball games. So, like yesterday, both of his baseball teams practiced their festivities. Honey, my son was so upset, he cried himself to sleep. But moi, on the other hand, I lifted up both hands and just thanked the Lord. But today's Friday, we're off tonight, so I'm gonna take him to the movies, take him to get his hair cut, I'm gonna hang out with one of my girlfriends, and then of course my son will complain because he thinks that we need to be attached at the hip. You know, we do like everything together. However, by us doing everything together, he feels that I'm supposed to not have a life actually. You know, I can pick him up from one of his festivities and I'll have like a Applebee's bag, or not Applebee's because I don't eat Applebee's, TGI Friday. And he'll literally say, "Mom, you're not allowed to go out to dinner without me." And he'd be serious. That's the sad thing about it. He'd be so serious. But anyway, it's rainy, so I don't know. I'm about to pick up my mom now so I can take her to the eye doctor. Hopefully she's ready because I have an inpatient problem God's working on. Yeah, pray for change, people. That God would just uplift and elevate me in some areas of my life that I'm desperately trying to make better, that I need to make better, and I actually want to make better. So, I believe he'll do it, as long as I stay faithful and obedient, right? But yeah, that's about it for right now. Have a good day, you guys. Okay, chat later. Bye.